Hi everyone! Last week, si Mrs., si Kikay Athlete Mama, nag-post siya sa kanyang IG story, nagpa-survey siya kung meron ba kayong mga gustong itanong about life insurance. And before I answer that, I would just like to say thank you kay Kikay Athlete Mama for giving me this airtime para makapag-explain sa inyo to help you guys out on the importance of having a life insurance. So, let's go ahead and check out our first question. Number one, matagal na ba kayong may life insurance? Since when po kayo nag-start kumuha? Actually, lately lang kami kumuha ni Mrs. ng life insurance. Why? Because wala naman nag-explain sa amin ito eh. I did not know about it, or we did not know about it before. And kung dati pa namin nalaman to, we should have gotten one already. Lalo nung but medyo bata-bata pa kami. But then, I only knew about this nung pumasok ako sa financial industry. And without wasting any more time, I of course secured myself para at least if the uncertainty happens, yung family ko, si Debbie at saka si Hugo, will not be financially burdened. I mean, as the head of the family, gusto ko iiyak na lang talaga sila pag nawala ako. Next question natin, gaano ka-importante ang life insurance? So having a life insurance is really a must kasi syempre, we want the family left behind to go and continue the life, the lifestyle that they enjoyed. If we, the breadwinners, gets taken out of the picture, life insurance will leave financial security and financial assistance sa mga mahal natin sa buhay. Okay, next question natin. Anong magandang educational plan ang ino-offer ng PhilAm? You know what? In PhilAm Life, we have this plan called Future Scholar. It's actually a protection plan. At the same time, it has investments. Now, I want to tell you more about it, but it's better if we go and set an appointment so I can share with you, I can explain properly kasi medyo baka maguluhan tayo pag dito ko in-explain it. So it really needs to be a one-on-one or a face-to-face interaction. Alright? Alright, next question natin. I have a 6-year-old boy. What life insurance suits him? As I said earlier, diba, it's better if we could set an appointment so we could meet to sit and discuss para at least talaga malaman natin kasi very vague yung question eh. I need more probing questions para at least ma-determine ko kung ano ba talaga yung specific need or kung ano talaga yung goal ninyo for your son so I can make the right recommendations. And our next question is, mahal ba kumuha ng life insurance? Actually, hindi. It's very, very affordable. In fact, okay, you choose. You can either pay for your premium monthly, you can pay quarterly, you can pay semi-annually, or annually. You decide what's best for your wallet. Pero, let's put it this way. For as low as, what, 2,000 pesos a month? Let's say you go with monthly. That's just how much? That's roughly 67 pesos a day only. In fact, mas mahal pa nga yung Starbucks venti nyo or let's say Jollibee chicken meal, di ba? So it's really very affordable. There's no reason why you shouldn't get it. And let me tell you this. Here's the tip, okay? Here's a tip. The younger you are, the better. Mas affordable ang insurance compared to pag kinukuha mo siya ng mas older ka na. Ito, may nagtanong. Last question natin. What are the 5 advantages of having life insurance and 5 disadvantages of not having life insurance? Well, alam mo, there's no disadvantage for not having life insurance. It's all an advantage. It's all a win-win. Pero ganito na lang. Let's put it this way, sige, just to answer that question, okay? If you have life insurance, okay, when you die, your family can just focus on crying and grieving. They do not need to worry about any financial matters anymore because that is going to be taken care of by the insurance company. Now, if you don't have life insurance, that's the opposite. Your family will be crying, will be grieving, and they have to go and find money, of course, to bury you. Number two, they have to find money to pay off your debt, if any, and they will try to make ends meet. So that's the disadvantage of not having life insurance. Now, ngayon sabi ko nga dati sa post ko sa Instagram, if a man dies without life insurance, he should go back and see the mess that he has created. Yun lang. So that's it guys. I hope I answered all of your questions. Now, if you still have other questions, feel free to comment down below and I can get back and answer those questions again. Pero for those who are interested talaga, please don't hesitate to drop me an inbox. You can message me, you can message my wife, si Debbie, and we can schedule or set up an appointment. Okay, again, my consultation is free. I'll be more than happy to meet with you para we can go and discuss what is your financial or what are your financial plans or your financial goals so that we can go and tailor fit or customize an insurance plan just for you. Now, for more assistance, for more updates, please type on your Facebook, Heinzer G. Santos, so you can access Value Life Financial. That's my social media consultancy firm on Facebook. All right. Thank you so much.